Disneyland's 63rd birthday on July 17, 2018. And I'm here for the pre-parade show to sing happy birthday to Disneyland.
Boys and girls, thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the 63rd birthday of Disneyland. And now, a special celebration, we welcome the Disneyland Resort Ambassador Team, Alexa Garcia and Michael Trujillo. And of course, Mickey Mouse and some of his very good friends. Hello, everyone! We are so delighted that you have joined us on this very special day. As you can see, we brought a ton of our favorite Disney friends to commemorate the 63rd birthday of Disneyland! Woo! Is everyone ready to sing happy birthday?
Here, Amy, relive fond memories of the past. And here, you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.
Happy birthday.
It was cute. So, don't forget Disneyland's birthday. If you can come here July 17th, they always do this. And then at big anniversaries like 50th and 60th, they really go all out. But they always bring out a ton of characters. And they all, I think they always play the opening day speech.